Oh, fuck, hi. Naughty Dog's pretty good about that kind of shit. Whoa, fucking shit. Grenade launching bastard. Stop shooting grenades at us. Of course. Son of a bitch. Alright, Nate, let's try this again, and this time I'm not gonna fuck it up. Damn side. Don't walk in front of me when I fire. I get shot. Trapped. Hmm. Besides, traps work both ways. Silver belt buckle. Nice. Give me the grenade. Give me the grenade. Yeah. No, no, I don't want... Give me an AK back. This is not a zombie game. We don't use shotguns. We use real weapons. Come on, Elena. Through the door. Come on. Jolly-ho. Much to do. People to see.
Like we missed our chance.
No.
There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Why?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
You say that.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
God damn. Trying to be macho here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, oh boy. Oh, that was just scary.
I see him.
Whoa. Come on, just keep running. Just keep going. Oh, fucking Christ, die. Hey, kicking down doors is totally macho. Game. What did you want me to do? Whoa. Shoot him up, up, up. Light him up, Nate. To go if that's do you mind, sir? Thank you. He's not even leaping beautifully to his death, he's just leaping. Yeah, see, like...
He's over there!
fuck. Shit. No, it's more like the game isn't telling me where to go. See, they could have made it a little more obvious than that. Trapped.
Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
My question is, how did Eddie get to this place? Whoa.
Gotta be freaking kidding me.
Yep, we're trapped. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck. Damn it. Go, 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 back, get behind the thing, get behind the thing. Come on, stay down, stay down. Stay down, hey, come on. Thank you. Oh. This place is definitely no bueno. Bye bye. Come on. Fuck. Bastard. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. That was very, very close. Whoa. 100 headshots, yeah. I think we're done. Nope, guess we're not. Shit, shit, fuck. Game, stop phasing me through things. It's like playing skeet. Again, just like playing Skeet. I think we're officially done. I think we got them all. I hope. Let's leave. Nope, we're keeping the AK again. Again, remember, no shotguns. Shotguns are the noob's gun. Those are all grenades, so keep going. Open the door. It would shut as soon as I get to it. Well, we got to the boat.
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey!
Come on, let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
Sully.
Hurry up. I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. Yeah, it seems weird. I know. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish.
Okay.
Yeah, towards mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Shoot the kill!
Sully is not a bad guy. Sully is awesome.
Shoot to kill!
He's exempt from being the bad guy because of his mustache. Whoa!